What up? It's Esteban. I'm hanging out with Trinidad James at the H-Town Sneakers Summit. Now, you just got a great, great situation at Def Jam, so congratulations on that. The mixtape is going bananas. The record is everywhere. When can we expect the album? Is it another tape? What's next?
What's it called, man? I'm about to go on tour this next Wednesday. And just in general, man, I'm working on a lot of new music or whatever. And the mixtape is getting ready to re-release or whatever in stores. It's on iTunes now, you know. So just building it up, man. Getting people way more familiar with the project and not just the song, you know.
Dark skin, light skin, Asian and white women. Hype beast, we know about you. Don't buy shoes unless they're popular. For the hoes.
All I want to do is just letting people know that if you believe in what you want, then you can get it. Nobody, your parents, your friends, can't nobody tell you can't do nothing. It's on you to tell yourself you can't do it. You know what I'm saying? You can do whatever you want. Because I did my tape with no help, no DJ, nobody. You know what I'm saying? I did it with just me. I picked the beats for free online or whatever. Did it with my engineer, who I just met or whatever, and we did it. And I believed in it, put it out, and that's all that mattered.
Now, I see you blowing up on Instagram. You all over the place. Everybody's taking pictures when we're asking to jumping on a remix and stuff. You said that you was going to always be recording in that crib, in the closet. Is it still big deal?
I still do. I go back to Atlanta tomorrow, and that's where I'm going to be recording that.
That's amazing.
That's where I record that. Still, like, it don't matter. You can ask. We can call him right now. My boy Jay Patron. I still record the same house, same closet. We ain't even clean the carpet.
That's what's up, man. I appreciate you, man.
Love.